You reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by Satan. You reject Satan, the father of sin and prince of darkness. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
We do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Is it your will that Alexander should be baptized in the faith of the Church which we have professed with you? Alexander, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy kingdom. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life.